federal bureaucracy is huge and it imposes all kinds of costs and burdens on the small business community. In fact, our survey says that the typical small company spends more than $12,000 every year just to comply with federal regulations. So we need Congress and the rest of the federal government to do more to reduce that burden on their own, but also to encourage state and local governments to do the same.